Expecting to get like one of those. I don't know how this will go. Like, it's been so long since I even finished a run of this game. Like, even meeting this game casually. But yeah, this is a pretty good hack. It was recently changed to be compatible with console. So I did a little bit of a test run of this before, but not really too aware of what to do. But like, I don't know like the optimal strats or anything. Guess I'll just get this. Yo, thanks for the sub coughing! Really appreciate it! Have to do that, but yeah, appreciate it. Enjoy Garbon's thank. Garbon thank. I'll try to time it out to beat this level. Yeah. Wait, am I Spawn Mario? Or am I Spawn Mario? Why am I? Like, does it build your power ups or something? I didn't think it did that. What? I know I don't think I turned into Spawn Mario earlier, so I don't get it. Okay, yeah, there's a power up there though. Oh yeah, I noticed you're playing Arts Origin 3D. Hope that went well. I guess get that. It's like, it's actually really important to have Fire Flower for this route. I don't know if there's anywhere I can get one after this. I don't know, there are some kind of auto-score parts in this hack though. That's the only thing about it, for speedrunning. Oh, well, can I get another one anywhere? Okay, I can get one there, so that's good. It's like there's actually a strat you do with taking an intentional death. That's wrong. Aww, yeah, that can happen. Yeah, so after the next level, actually after I get the cape, I'm gonna take intentional death to start back at the beginning. Strong, be rested. Short game to run, not long, it's not a long one. I feel like, I don't know if Arts Origin 3D is really a popular game in the Kusa Grandi community. Like, there are other popular games, but I don't know. Maybe if, like, people actually... I really would use to watch streams in the background, so I don't know how interesting it, like, actually has just used to watch in the background watching you, but... But, like... Maybe it would be interesting, like, if people in the Kusugrani community knew that, like, you were playing that. It's like a big bad game community thing. So here I'd want to do that. So that I can just start at the beginning, like... You see, you need the cape to get to your exit right here. Whoa, that was almost good! So all these just basically get the secret exit of these levels. There's actually quite a bit of downtime in this game, which is kinda... I guess it's kinda good in some ways, I don't know. You can't wait on that. So, actually get some downtime in this game. Which I guess is both good and bad in some ways. I just get a good strat for these levels. Not to see an optimal. Okay. Thing is, though, there actually aren't many capes in this game. It's gonna be kinda hard to keep cape. Okay, but this one has to be easy to get. Wait, that wasn't quite right. Like, the right... That was actually left to left. It's actually pretty easy to lose cape here, so I need to be careful. Another fireball there, not gonna fool me. It's these flames, they're just so annoying. Yeah, that's the gimmick of the special world. I wonder if there's a cape in this level. This one should be easier. It's easier to get quick cycles like this. I need to try to find more capes. Probably I don't really have many backups because I don't know where a lot of capes are. I think it's the yellow pipe or this either this one maybe. Yeah, I think it's this one I need to enter. Remember there's one I need to switch out. That needs a bit of a mess. Actually, it's a pretty quick speed run. Maybe. I just need to be kind of careful here. Whoa. Oh no! Am I gonna run out of time now? Okay, well, now I won't. That's not too strict, I guess. This is like a kind of speed run. There's actually cap in this level, so I guess I'll get it. So good. Why not try that? I need to be careful now. If I'm gonna get a cape after this level, go back to get a cape just so I make sure I have to. Come on. It's annoying to grab those. I got coins. Okay. That's not even how to do it. No. I should do that properly. I should be getting more lives, honestly, because lives are probably pretty strict on this. Probably just gonna go ahead and get another cape here, just because I'd imagine I probably need it at some point. Yeah, that's it. Overall, this is a pretty cool hack. It was made way back in 2008 also. For its time, it was a really good hack. Probably one of the best hacks of that time. I think this is really short levels, yeah, okay. And you just need to remember what to do. Yeah. That's from the Sega Master System version of Sonic 1. I wish I could hear more music from the overall, but I don't have time. This is already where the secret exit is. 420 door. So far, this one's actually going pretty well. And nothing really bad's happened yet. So, that's always cool. Oh, I'm gonna do this. Just fly over. No, I can't. figure out the best strat for this part. Ooh. Yeah, that's kind of stuff that can be really stressful. Probably stressful me when I was in college, yeah. It's like it's all horrible. I was also nervous like about tests and stuff. I don't know where the kill plank for this is, but I guess this is probably the best draft for this. Yeah, I don't know if I had much more of a problem with that than the average student, but like, it did kind of make me nervous when I had a test coming up. Do I want to do that? Okay, whatever, that should be fine, I think. Yeah. That was actually decent. Jury for applied preliminary primary sessions? Ah. Okay, let's see how this goes. This has like a thing which can kill you, so you gotta be careful. It shouldn't be too hard to avoid getting killed by it, but still. Yeah, just enter it. Doing it correctly. Wait, so how do I want to... I think I want to scroll the screen. So you can just do it in one cycle. Oh, that didn't work. This is pretty fast so far. Hope you're enjoying it, though. Okay, 1754. Okay, let's see if I can do the strat here properly. Well, speed there. No! This'll be slow. That's one thing, I feel like this all is pretty cool as a speedrun. Oh wait, I did something wrong. I forgot to get something, so I need to go back. Ugh. I may actually regret, like... Wait, no, I don't get this exit, I get the... No, that's for the secret exit, I get the normal exit here. Ugh. I got the exit I need to get. Oh my gosh! Not the biggest deal, I guess, but yeah, just got the wrong exit. I should not count lives. So far, anyway. I'm gonna get more soon, though. If I can't. Well, there's not really any way to get lives, that's the problem. I guess I can reset the game if I wanted to. Okay, let's just do that. I actually lost quite a bit of time with dying there. Ah, well. This honestly isn't hanging as long as I expected it to, so that's cool. Jim hacked up the exit, but still. You've got to use it. What the same? That tube didn't even help! Ugh. Thought that was gonna be mushroom or a power up. So I tried to dupe it. Help! Okay, good. Gotta be careful here. That can be really annoying. I'm gonna get on Cape pretty soon. Is that the end? No, it's not. Okay. Okay, that was good. Pretty hard though. I may want to go back for capes. I don't know, that may be the best idea. Well, something made like 40 seconds or something, but still. I don't know the best place to get capes. I don't know, probably just won't go back for one. In fact, I want to here, I'll go back for capes. Well, that'd mean I might go for capes. Maybe she's starting to be stubborn and we might go for capes. Oh my gosh! This is an alloon. Okay. Oh, really? Nice! That's really cool to hear. I need to get back to playing that. I'm gonna be playing that for Rage and EQ, so I really need to get back to learning that. Oh no. Okay, at least got the midpoint. Okay, here you actually need to be really careful. Careful not to hit like up or anything. Dude, that's not good. Come on. Okay. What was this again? Oh right. Is this gonna change? I don't know what this one is. Well, this is kind of strict. Okay. Wait, what? I forgot how this part went. I just go to the second reality right now. Yeah. Well, hope you have fun with it. It's quite a speedrun. I almost want to just do sound tests. Also enjoy the music. Well, this and dessert. Or lack thereof. Whoa. Okay, lost Yoshi there. think some of these missiles would be really hard without cake. I think I make up for cake, actually. It'll take a little while, but I think maybe I should do that. No! Oh my gosh! Yeah, I was just gonna go for cake. That'll probably save more time in the long run. So, minute five. I think it's one after this. Castle 4. Yeah, this one. Yeah, it'll cost me about a minute. Probably. Or, nah, more like a minute and a half, honestly. But still, I just need to be sure to have it. I should have gotten it earlier, like. Yeah, probably about a minute and a half. But if it saves me from dying a lot, it'll be worth it. Let me see, it'll be a bit less, maybe about a minute, 20 minutes, 25 or so. So, like, wait, yeah, that's wrong guy. I'm going to need to cherish these types of stuff. Really? I don't want to even do this. Okay, this is actually kind of annoying. Really, it is. Come on! Yeah, like. Whatever. Oh my gosh. I wish it was an easy way to get paid, so really. I'm not even gonna go back for it now. Think so. I don't know, I'd say. I don't know if I'd agree. Well, whether you are or not, like, you don't certainly optimize things to a really good degree. Oh my gosh. We also try to get a blue Yoshi. I hate this part. This is where the game gets real. I think if I die again, I may just reset the console. Just reset my lives. Yeah, well. A week or two. Well, I mean, you already did pick up, why? Wait, which one? I think there was this file. You already, you know, like, any percent round already. And there's kind of a lot to, like, there's a lot to figure out with the, all bosses category. Oh my gosh, put that here. This level is just... I mean, I would say it's worse, but no, it's actually probably one of the easier levels. I mean, I figured that, like, that might happen. I may die from the spiny after I do it. Do that, I guess. Maybe this will help me stay. Keep Yoshi longer. Good. Like, just being able to jump higher really helps. Oh, down now. Wait, no, I wanted to get something! An Adam Sandler layout? Oh. That'd be kinda cool. You can literally hear, like, the background noise outside because there's no music on. Or I'd imagine you could anyway. I think this is good though. I may actually wanna. Like, I'm tempted to try to keep the power up just so I can have two mushrooms the next level. Maybe I need that, yeah. Okay, yeah. I don't think you have to keep Yoshi, so. Like this. That could have been faster! I guess it's possible it may not be world record. I guess we'll see though. At least I can get power-ups, even if it's not a cape. I don't think capes help too much towards this part anyway. Like, they help with movement, but they don't actually let me skip a lot of the levels. At least not the extent they did it earlier. These are pretty generous min points here. Wait, no, I think I want to keep this on screen. Okay, game. How do I wanna use this? Okay, good. Oh, that's not the best thing. Okay, I wanna wait on this, I think. Good. Okay, just let that go in the water. Just no, I did not want that football to be on the screen, but that's okay, okay. Get that. Can I even get. Oh, I can go over here and get it. Ooh. Cover the thing was supposed to be the P switch. Let's just use this to get up here. Yeah, I can. Should have stopped playing through this. Hmm. Mark, really? Well, that's all a big loss of time. Okay. I'm not sure the next place I can get a cape. Somehow I just lost it really quickly when I got capes. Kinda scourges me before making another one, honestly. Having an art cape would really help. It's got that though, that'll help. Actually, may have a shot being a little better. I don't know. I might. Be careful here. Okay, good. Okay. Wait, there's a cap here! I didn't know that! I should try to dupe that block. I'm just gonna do this for now. Just like so I won't lose my cape anywhere. Just wanna make sure I keep my cape for as long as I can. Like, through some of the lower sections, I'm just gonna try to keep this. Like, I'm not gonna deploy my cape. Like, I'm just gonna prioritize keep my cape for now. But yeah, I'm feeling like I might have a pretty good shot at World Record, but I don't know yet. Like, I'll know when I'm closer to the end. But it's only about 38 minutes, I'm already at the fourth world level of the special world, so that's a good sign. I'll say as much as the live stream as I can. No! Okay. I just want to make sure I have plenty of time. No! Well, that's not good. And yes, this section is really annoying. Okay, let's stop her now. When I get a half hour. I just want to waste my cape. Okay, maybe staying at the top's the best idea. And I could be wrong. Okay, that'll work. At least they don't turn into coins. That actually helps for this case, that they don't turn into coins. That they're just diamond. That makes it easier for them to not respawn. I mean, sometimes you don't want to actually destroy them, so in those cases it's worse, but still. So it's maybe the next part I think will be easier with cape. Part after, I get the speed switch at the beginning. No! Well, that's not good. Should be fine though, I think. I hope so. I just only have my bad. All bosses based off my tasks? Okay. I really do want to like kind of update that a little bit soon. Update the tasks. I think I need to get this. Oh, don't kill me. How do I? No! Okay, just. I can. I have a path here at least. See how this will go. Why?! Don't die now, though. Well, that kind of sucks, not gonna lie. I need to be careful now. For some reason, I just didn't get flight. I'm gonna take this a bit more slowly now. I think I'm towards the end. Yeah, okay, good. Get a mushroom there. Could've been better, but okay. So I think a lot of the levels just start off with auto-scrollers. Okay, maybe this one doesn't. Nah, this one doesn't. I think it's Invasion Fleet that does. I actually know this attack pretty well, so like, I don't know. It's like, I wouldn't surprise me too much if I get well directed, honestly, because I know this attack pretty well. Like, I played it a lot. Before I even streamed at all, so I played Attack back in 2006, so yeah. Ah! Or not this hack, but like similar hacks, like the regular Same Reality Project. Sub 1 Airship? Ah, oh, okay. Sub a Terraformer. How did VIP 1 go? Whoa! Whoa, that was close. So far, I think I had one time when I lost a lot of time trying to get a power up. Ah, okay, yeah. I want to try the VIP series sometime. That's like one stream project that like I really have a lot of interest in doing, but I just always forget that that's the thing that I can do. Okay, I think this, like... is this the end? I don't think it is. Good! Is this a kite? Oh, it is! I didn't expect that. Ah, sorry to hear that. Yeah. Having that can be tough. Well, I didn't lose that. Hopefully that'll be okay, though. I know there are so many capes in this hack. This hack is pretty limited with capes, though, still. Okay, I want to try to just... whatever. So I think I wanna just like that. Okay, let's be careful here. It's an important one. Oh, that's fine. No. Yes! Beat that first try! VIP 3, okay, it'd be cool if he fixed that. Or if they fixed that. Cause like, it'd be cool if that ran on console. Because that's actually a pretty cool hack, when I remember. Hey. So far, this one's honestly going pretty well. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Do I want to get power-ups? Like, is there any easy place to get power-ups? I think we can get them here. Like, just have, like, not the best power-ups, just, like, something like, I don't know if there is. Trying to see if there's any good place to get, like, I guess I can get them here. It's somewhat quick to get them here. I'm just gonna eat a mushroom, I guess. Like, it's been a while since FBI's been in the hacking scene, but it'd be cool if they came back and did stuff relating to, making stuff more speedrunnable. Like, I don't know, maybe making Case more generous and stuff like that. I'm not good at this level, also. This is certainly a level. Whoa! Reasons you'll see soon. Well, I mean, I know that, like, you have to consider guys in Yoshi's Final Flight. I know that much. Like, I played the original work. Well, I mean, you have to, though, I guess so, like. But yeah, I don't know, like. So I'm pretty sure I won't be actually getting any extra exits. At least I'm probably not. Like, I know generally how this hack works. Or at least, but the thing is, I remember that over the original version. Like, over the original Sing Reality Project, so it could be different here, I don't know. Claustrophobic item swimming, yeah! That is the thing about this level. I can remember that pretty well. Okay, is there a checkpoint here? I don't think there is, no, there's not. The original starship? Let me see, yeah. Are you talking about? I haven't ever beaten the one in the original one in the original TSRPR, the one or the original TSRP, the one that was made in 2002. Nah, but I have beaten one in Reality Project Reloaded. Okay, this might be kind of challenging. Hopefully I can do it, though. Whoa. Okay, I'm just gonna not even get that. I'm gonna kind of focus on this. Points. Wait, I haven't seen any checkpoint here yet. Yeah. I don't want to find a checkpoint here. Maybe there'll be one later. Okay, this one's annoying. This part. At least you can go faster. working. Well, I do not know if you can swim below that. I'm not gonna risk it. Pretty sure you can, but like, I'm not even risking it. Okay, just give me another one, and then I'll go. Okay. No, don't do that! Good. No, just go! I'm just waiting on everything now. Okay. Good. Is this the end? What? It's not over. Okay, beat it. No damn Yoshi. Raffle update. Next hatch again. No dumb Yoshi requires secret exit in Bowser World. Ah, okay, yeah. I forgot about the songs. It would've been pretty easy. Like, I don't even remember, like, what the level name was for, like, the splits, as you can see. I think it's called Home Planet. Wait, Yoshi acquired, wait, are you talking about in the Scrap Brain Zone? I don't know which one you're talking about, honestly. Because you don't actually need to, or no, you mustn't, you can't be talking about that, you're talking about, I was thinking something else. Like, for this, I don't really get a chance to look at chat too much, because, like, these levels are long. I mean, yeah, I've had to, like, reset my game to stop life once in this playthrough. Generally, this one went pretty well, I would say. I'm just gonna, like, do that. That's one thing about Second, it's actually pretty strict on lives. Really neat. The Freeze Frost level. Okay, yeah, I think I know that level. Which time out? What? Huh? What's this? Oh, okay, you can only stop them hit those once. I was honestly really scared when I saw that. What's this? Okay, it just like does that. Okay, remember this. At least there's a reset door in this one. What? Okay. Oh. Well, okay, this actually got scary. Okay, good. Okay. Right, this is going well. Okay, Pokemon Plant's what's called. Wait, aren't there any types here? I don't know if there are. There might be. Oh, I need to keep this. Okay, good. Okay, let's get this first try. No. Whoa. Come on. Come on. What? Oh, right. Good. Okay. Wow. Epic music hype. What? Okay, now that's fine. Yeah, something raised. This is not taking as long as I thought it would, though, honestly. We'll see how this goes, though. Whoa. So many of these. Okay, I don't want that. Probably one thing I'm really well. I really like this music in this level. Can do it! If I get the... Wait, I'm gonna like this. So I don't lose my cape if I get hit here. Because balloon stakes are always annoying. Oh my gosh! Oh no. Well, do I need to get that? I may need to get that. Maybe it ends. What? Well, we'll see. Oh no. Well, I didn't need to get those. What do you know? Should we finish that before than I thought it would, in less time than I thought it would? This part. I should try to get another one of those peepaloons. Or another one of those question mark blocks. I know they would be peepaloons. Okay, that was good. Whoa! I didn't want to do that! That's okay. I was kind of rushing this. Ugh, really? That will make this part easier. In a way. Like, I'll have some more hitbox for this part now, so that's good. Just wanna make sure to get all these. Okay, you move slowly when you're going down. Come on, hurry up! Moving down is the most obnoxious thing ever in this game, honestly. Okay, I need this one. Okay, that should work. I think? Yeah, it will. Is that the point? No, it's not! Oh my gosh! I am legitimately scared! Let's go! Okay! That section! No! Okay, just gonna stand here. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, honestly. Okay, that's. No! No! This part is annoying. That game over, though. That would kinda suck. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of curious. How would you actually do that part, like, with that being Spawn Mario, that one part? Let's see, you can see how you do that. Yo, that's good straps. That part with the one tile wide gap. I don't know if you have to be smaller or what. Or white, no. I don't know. Maybe you can do it. I don't know. I don't know if there's any way to even do it, but like, basically this whole small only with no midpoint. This is good strap, but like, yeah. You have to really be careful that one section. I guess look again, but I don't see how you would do that. I'm pretty sure spot is four tiles wide. Like two tiles wide when you're big in any form. Better power up. Yeah, and that's one tile wide, so I don't see how you do that taking damage. And that kind of sucks, honestly. Oh my gosh. I did not know what to do there! That was not the best way to handle that, though, honestly. This is annoying. This is... Wait, I have an idea. Like, how to power up an inventory box. And then just turn small. And then bond a pit. Wait, no, but I need to have a cape for this part, so that wouldn't work. Really? I was not aware of that. Also, I have one more, so that kind of sucks. You know if I got a save prompt after Yoshi's Time of Flight? I don't know if I did or not. I feel like I'll get enough points in real life, or at least I hope I do. Oh, I did. That's good. Just gonna reset them. Actually, no, yeah. I don't know, I didn't want to have to redo parts, because another good point at one part. Oh no, no, I did that intentionally, just to reset my lives. No worries, I go now. That's worse thing I know, that's why I did that. I really do want to try to beat the original Second Reality Project. I don't remember the second half being that bad. That was cool to do that. But it's been so long since I played this, so I'm not sure how hard it'll be. But I don't remember being too hard. I could be wrong. Wait, I need to see the hitbox. So I'm guessing like he's still on Taiwan. Or yeah, on Taiwan. Hope so. Otherwise I'm kinda hacked. Yeah, it seems like he is. Okay, yeah, he is. I don't know, I thought I had to beat that with my Mario, so like... I don't know, that made a lot harder. This level a lot harder than it should have been. This level is the worst! Come down now! Okay, just go! Okay. Let's not die here now. I don't know how to do this without taking damage. They're cycled horribly also. Fine, I'll take damage here. You do it like that. Come on. So I think only the buzz hitbox. I need to remember. Or is that how it works? I thought my butt was a hitbox. What was that? Oh my gosh, I thought that was like a thing. Okay, now the butt's hitbox again. Okay, good. Probably some time, but I think it should be good. Huh. Oh, you messed the rope, pal. One of these days I'll do one new 117 eggs run this game, but it'll require a lot of learning. Like learning everything. Okay, that's fine. I was worried about those fireballs there. Well, that was close. Smart Hex. Well, this wasn't really blind. Like, I played this at 4. Well, I mean, maybe talking about the other stuff, but yeah, I played this hack a lot, so I kind of know how everything goes. I need to be careful now, also. At least for this hack, but like... Really, a lot of hacks I play, I've already played before, but some hacks I play, like... blind. Wait, where's the thing? Okay, there it is. No! Really, I guess this is pretty much blind, though, because I haven't played this part in a while. I need to really focus now, honestly. Eh. Hmm. Good? Oh, okay, yeah, I thought that was what you meant, but yeah, just saying. Just mentioning the light slots. Whoa! You have got to be kidding me. Oh boy. It's not over. I don't think the final boss should take too long, but still. I'm starting to worry about the time. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really tempted to damage boost. But I don't think I should. I want to keep this hit if I can. I rushed that too much. Kidding me. Really wish there was any way to get power-ups. Any way around get power-ups? No, there's not. Aye. Whatever. Just go back. Oh, that hurts. If I do another run, this is certainly the best run I've had a long time. Oh my gosh, I only have 3 lives now. So maybe we'll be careful. I guess I won't get power-ups, even though I should. I really wish it was easier to get power-ups in this. What? What's that? Okay, heck it, I'm just gonna go one last time to get power-ups. It'll take a few minutes, but still. Just feel like I should do this. This is the easiest place to get power-ups. I don't know if there's any better place to get them. Maybe so. There actually is an extra world in this hack that wasn't even in the original one that's pretty hard, so I don't know if this is even the hardest. It might still be the hardest level in this hack, but yeah. Well, but in this route, this is probably the hardest level. In this 25 exit routes. Guess from the point of having 1-2 power-ups. I guess maybe that's just referring to like the length of this compared to my total run. Wait, no, this time 50% yet, though. Maybe we'll be able to have this. This is so annoying. Ugh. I've had a lot of fun with this. What's my time? 121. I should be at sub 130. If I beat this time. Ooh, that was close. Really? What even is this? Glad I had iframes. Oh my gosh, this game just doesn't even like me. Oh my gosh. Doing so well. I'm legitimately starting to worry about lives now. Storcher, thanks to the host. How shouldn't go? I'm here doing like the 11 as a thing, I think. How'd that go? Also, congrats on your WMS PB. Oh my gosh! Come on. Super close 9 hours? Nice. But yeah. My gosh! I really wish there was any place to get lives. Oh my gosh. Let me try to get power-ups again and then see if I can get a cape easily. This is annoying, honestly. This stack is just so brutal. Oh yeah, hey Glitch Master. So just notice the energy. Yeah. I want to see if there's something in Yoshi's Time of Flight. I think we have, maybe I'll go to Save Prompt after that. I'm just going to do that intentionally to get Save Prompt, I think. Ugh. So 125. Maybe we should just go all out and try to sub 130. Heck if that's what I'm going to do! See if this one's gonna make it easier. Oh my gosh, no it's not. It is not even remotely. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. That doesn't help, really. And that's... I feel like you stream close that long with that V2 before coughing. I think you streamed 10 before close that long, honestly. I don't think it was quite 9 hours, but you streamed it pretty long in for pretty long sessions, I remember. Oh my gosh, I really don't want a game over. I just need to be patient. That is all there is to it. And it will be literally free! Anyone can do that. Yeah, I guess so. Fair enough. Basically, I should not even be, like, redoing this. I'm just doing this to, like, push for sub 130. Like, base funnel gets us always my midpoint, I think. So, really being cautious with this part. Fail actually to search, cool. Well, I hope it isn't so failure this time. Come on, doors. So far the sims went pretty well, so let's not blow it. Oh my gosh. Just do like that. Oh my gosh, this is like so scary. I think in a way it's harder with cape, because it's actually hard to land on that. Oh, come on. Not hard, but time's different. You have got to be kidding me. Please don't die. I really need power up now. Oh. Yeah, this section is so long. Oh my gosh, that is not good. Not at all. Yeah, it wasn't loud, but like, it loses me the midpoint, so that's why it sucks. Well, you can see this all again. I mean, it's more practice, at least. So it's that, there's that. Oh my gosh! This is a thing. Thing is, I should be on a world record, but still. I was still like... kind of annoying. What happened? Literally the most annoying thing ever. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Let's hope we don't game over this time. That was kind of frustrating though, I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be 1% with this, maybe. That should work. I'm gonna be aggressive here. That's a good one. Now just go! Okay, good. Oh, hey. I really want to get a good piece right for the section. Nah. I'm gonna just try to actually keep these people on time. Okay. How should I try that? There's not. Okay. Please make the sound. Just think up here, maybe the best. This part. I go down and I'm back up. That's okay. What? Okay. Boss for bad hit boss room in my favor that time. Let's just not die here. Really? I can still do that. It's just rude. Like, all I can say about it. Come on! No, just get in there. That's be good. Come on. Whatever. I should have a cap here. That's good. Can we not just do this in an extremely annoying way? That'd be much appreciated. Okay, flying here isn't worth it. Of course, it's so long. What's this? Okay, let's try to get this. Good. I guess that's kind of worth it. There's some energy you can kill with that. this is actually a better plane to have. Okay, just wait on that. Now I can't even see anything! Ugh. Good. Okay, that was good. Actually, I have double cape. That is rare for me having this. Are you serious? Getting a little nervous. I'm running really far in this level. Right here. Come on. Good. What's this? Okay, this part. Wow, well, I literally only have 200 seconds for the Mazur section. I better not run out of time. Okay, good. I think I should scroll the screen here. Look at this idea. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. It was gonna be like that. Okay, do that.
Really?
What is this game? This level is so obnoxious. I was trying to fight some last time. Oh, it was just me, like, squealing. Because, like, that happened. I know, I can do that. Just like me shouting, really. What is this level? This is literally the most this is like one of the most annoying levels ever. Like, I don't know if you like, since certain noises, it can be kind of like, kind of scary. Just like an impulse. Oh gosh, you made deprived. Ugh. I might actually be done with Sack of Fly card. Wait, no jump scares. I don't recall saying that, honestly. I do have the tendency to, like, squeal a little bit when, like, stuff, like, happens I'm surprised with. Fine, I'll just interest. Okay, please don't die this time. Really? Why is this so long? Be kind of cool to have cape. Okay. Good. Please, cape. Yes, good. Maybe. Good, that's a good way to do that part. Come on. I don't like how jumping mechanics work in this. Oh. Okay, good. This is that room, TM. Oh no, that next room's the last that room, TM. What I'm gonna do? So tired of this part and that. I'm gonna write doing that. I know it, but eh. Oh, there's no power up here. I thought there would be. If I just spend on these for a while, it'll be good. So just like go down here. There better not be another one. Okay, there's not. I'll wait for y'all to be psyched, and I won't. Well, don't see your type. Can't even talk, I just gotta think. Okay, I think this might be the boss. I don't know. Nah, it's not. The next one that says final, that's the last one. Yeah, like this one. I should make this. I think the boss here is easy. Okay. I think it's just a massive fight, or a massive fight. That has this works. Like, that's not my bit. Come on, pick that up. Yeah. It's like it's easy. It's just like. Whoa! No, just do that. Nope. Well, okay. Whatever. Yeah, this is really easy. Yeah, okay. I mean, I guess I could. I guess that's GG. I really like being 147.45, but whatever. I was still shorter than I expected, honestly. Well, I guess I expected about 2 hours. Like, that was my estimate for it. Guess I'll just, like, do an audio test. Like, just, like, let y'all listen to this. Thanks for the congrats! I mean, I might do another record for it, but I mean, another one. It's a fun game. That level's just really annoying. I don't know, kind of made me think a little bit less of the hack, honestly. But still a fun hack. I'm gonna do something else, but I'll be right back. Oh. Hey, Spracky.